You know something that frustrates me? Is that the Orioles need better pitching. With Ubaldo Jimenez not performing up to expectations and the cycle of Mike Wright and Tyler Wilson and TJ McFarland going down to AAA, they need something before the deadline because the fans are getting frustrated. This has been Timothy Wilcox reporting live from Swords Broadcasting Camps.